sister number two from Art Hollywood, and welcome back to Bake On. Today I'm going to be making an ice cream sundae, and please be sure to see our Google Plus page and watch the Montreal video. It was an awesome trip. But before we get started, please give this video a huge thumbs up and subscribe if you haven't already. And let's get right to the video.
Good.
So I'm going to be using vanilla bean ice cream, two different types of sprinkles, an ice cream scooper, a bowl, a spoon, and I'm going to be using two cookies to crumble on top. So I'm first going to be taking my ice cream, opening it, and I'm just gonna take, you can take as many of your scoops as you want. I'm going to take two. So here's my second. Okay, take a little more. And I also have some whipped cream, okay? So I'm just gonna close the ice cream. Now I'm going to take the sprinkles. I'll open that. I'm just gonna sprinkle it everywhere. I'm gonna take the other sprinkles. Right here. And I'm gonna take the whipped cream after the sprinkles. So, open up the sprinkles, put them on. I'm gonna put some whipped cream on. There we go. And now I'm going to put the cookie crumbles on. I'm just gonna break it, put it like there, all around. Oops. And I'm gonna keep. Ah! And go ahead and dig in.